Yes.
Welcome to Pick Over My Shoulder. This is my discovered Cradle. I just found out that we have an eagle. And then the eagle flew away. Aww. He didn't even eat breakfast. Also, meanwhile, I found out what their name was. So, it's written right here. No, not here. Yeah. So, we are Top of Heart. So, I'm guessing these are our parents, maybe? The objects that we have interacted with look weird. It's like, I don't know, it's like there's some digital rot. I don't know if that's just the game thing. If there is a number, how am I supposed to do it? Yeah, the objects that I used up look weird. Thank you. pieces of expeditions and family adventures in this place, which I can tell. What was that? The plan. I had the plan when I started off the game right now. Oh yeah, I wanted to look at the number inside the eagle's vest. Oh, okay, it already unlocked it. Okay, never mind. I thought I had to actively... What? No. Yeah, so the thing is, I have no idea how to... Wait, do I just have to try it? Nice that there was a number, but it never told me what the number was, you know. So that's the thing. You never told me what the number was. Outside. Oh yeah, okay, so there it is. How do I examine it? Do I need to science do that to do that? Do I need to put it in here somehow? Okay, this one is for displaying the flower thingies, and this one, I don't even know, looks sciencey. Distance measurement maybe? Shit, I tell you. So what was this for again? Remote. Where did the vest go? Paper also looks weird. Vest. Where did the vest go? Come on. This entry? Nope. fish is the original dweller of the Siurt, I guess. Gods is the eagle, but who is the chin? I don't know. Maybe the droid. Okay, so probably we can't get past the mark on the map, I think. Thank you. look the same to me. Rock with the snag, look for an arrow. And the willow tree. Let's go further. So from the journal entries, it would seem that this actually is Earth. Okay, there's something like a willow. Willow-ish. Ah, I wonder if we can use the shovel now. Willow, but no. This stone formation is a good candidate. It goes further away. No rocks. Well, we could go to the island, which is a tad far. Straight as a crow. Is that some sort of expression? Like, as in crows don't actually fly straight? Okay. So let's say this is the rock and this is the snow. Okay, there's a literal arrow on the rock, so these are the willows. Willows and sand. I wonder if there's like a marking here as well. Perky trees, these. This one's a sorrowful tree. Whoa. Guessing that this is the grove where the fox is, and we just need to, I don't know, pick the right tree. Okay. This patch has a little more sand on it. So first we need to get the face open. Drop it, as you do. Oh. Wait, now I have inventory, don't I? Okay. But where did the other one go? Okay, torso. Is there something in here? This? Something? Something? Can we do something with this? No? What's that? Thank you. Okay. So that worked. From the toy box. We got the fuel thingy from this thingy. What other things we have? We have remote. Oh wait, do we have to put it on the head? No, that doesn't work like that. 3326. Oh, these were the numbers of the password, weren't they? Thank you. easy peasy, just a copy of your neural system and some DNA. This looks like a component, but I can't take it like this. Oh, that's the clock tower from the dream, isn't it? Thank you. to this one, didn't I? Thingy looks like useful thingy, but I can't take it out of the drawer. Not to mention, I don't even know what's the third component I need to replace. I mean, I already put something in there. Do I need to put something else in there? Oh, okay. She could use new visor, I think. Looks like a wise. put in by the eagle's feeding thingy. I don't know what to do. I don't have a spare visor just laying around here. I mean, maybe I have, but I don't know about it. Go. Okay, since I have no clue what to do right now, or what's the secret component I need to pick up and get the droid going, I'm gonna stop recording here and examine stuff on my own. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time.